Today, Iran announced that it executed a former deputy defense minister, an action the U.S. called appalling and sickening. Ali Reza Akbari, who held dual British and Iranian citizenship, was convicted of spying for Britain. He reportedly confessed after extensive torture. Akbari, who was 61, was hanged.